हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैलकुलेटर्स आर नॉट अलाउड। स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 24 ओवर स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 30 प्लस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 6 टू द होल पावर 12 इज इक्वल टू व्हाट? लेट्स हैव अ सॉल्यूशन। सिंस 24 equal to 6 times 4 and 30 equal to 6 times 5, so it will be equal to square root of 6 times 4 over square root of 6 times 5 plus square root of 6 as it is to the whole power 12. I hope you understood. Since square root of AB equal to square root of A square root of B, so we have square root of 6 times square root of 4 over square root of 6 times square root of 5 plus square root of 6 to the whole power 12. Next, square root of 6 times square root of 4 over square root of 6 will be common. We have square root of 5 plus 1 to the whole power 12. Next, square root of 6 and square root of 6 will be cancelled. We have square root of 4, which is 2, because 2 square 4, square will be cancelled. And here we have square root of 5 plus 1 to the whole power 12. Since 12 equal to 3 times 4, so it will be equal to 2 over square root of 5 plus 1 to the whole power 3 and power 4. Clear? In the next step, by rationalize, we have 2 times square root of 5 minus 1 over square root of 5 plus 1 square root of 5 minus 1 to the power 3 to the whole power 4. Solve it here. Since A plus B, A minus B equal to A square minus B square, so it will be equal to 2 square root of 5 minus 1 over square root of 5 square minus 1 square to the power 3 to the whole power 4. Solve it now. We have 2 square root of 5 minus 1 over square will be cancelled from square root. We have 5 minus 1 square is 1 to the power 3 to the whole power 4. And next, 2 square root of 5 minus 1 over 5 minus 1, 4 to the power 3 to the whole power 4. 2 times 2, 4. We have square root of 5 minus 1 over 2 to the power 3 to the whole power 4. Since a over b to the whole power m equal to a to the power m over b to the power m, so it will be equal to square root of 5 minus 1 cube over 2 cube to the whole power 4. Next, we have a minus b whole cube. As we know that a minus b whole cube equal to a cube minus b cube minus 3ab bracket a minus b. So we have square root of 5 cube minus 1 cube minus 3, a is square root of 5, 1, square root of 5 minus 1 over 2 cube, 8 to the whole power 4. Next, we have square root of 5 cube, square root of 5 cube equal to square root of 5 square root of 5 power 1. Square will be cancelled from square root. We have 5 square root of 5. So it will be equal to 5 square root of 5 minus 1 cube 1 minus 3 square root of 5 square minus minus plus 3 square root of 5 over 8 to the whole power 4. Clear? Next, we have 5 square root of 5 minus 1 minus square will be cancelled from square root. We have 3 times 5, which is 15, plus 3 square root of 5 over 8 to the whole power 4. Next, 5 square root of 5 plus 3 square root of 5 will be 8 square root of 5. Minus 1 minus 15, we have minus 16 over 8 to the whole power 4. Here 8 will be common. We have square root of 5 minus 8 times 2, 16 over 8 to the whole power 4. 8 and 8 will be cancelled. We have square root of 5 minus 2 to the whole power 4. Now, The main point is here, how to solve this. For this, let x equal to square root of 5 minus 2. It means we have to calculate x to the power 4. Let's solve it. It will be equal to x plus 2 on minus on left hand side will be plus equal to square root of 5. Now take square on both sides. X plus 2 whole square root of 5 square. Next, since a plus b whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square, so it will be equal to x square plus 2 times 2 4x plus 2 times 2 4 equal to square will be cancelled from square root. We have 5 x square equal to 5 minus 4x. Minus 4 x square equal to 5 minus 4 we have 1 minus 4x. To calculate x to the power 4, again take square on both sides. We have x to the power 4, 2 times 2 4 equal to again a minus b whole square. As we know that we have a minus b whole square equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. So we have 1 square minus 2 times 1 times 4x plus 4x whole square. X to the power 4 equal to 1 minus 4 times 2, 8x plus 4 times 4, 16x square. Recall, x square equal to 1 minus 4x, so x to the power 4 equal to 1 minus 8x plus 16 x square 1 minus 4x. X to the power 4 equal to 1 minus 8x plus 16 times 1 16 minus 16 times 4 64x. X to the power 4, recall x equal to square root of 5 minus 2, so it will be equal to x to the power 4 equal to 1. 16 plus 1 will be here 17, here minus 8x minus 64, we have minus 72x, and x is here square root of 5 minus 2. I hope you understood. X to the power 4 equal to 17 minus 72 square root of 5 minus minus plus 2 times 2 4 7 times 2 14. X to the power 4 equal to 17 plus 144 we have 161 minus 72 square root of 5, which shows that finally, square root of 24 over square root of 30 plus square root of 6 to the whole power 12 equal to 161 minus 72 square root of 5 we have solved without using any calculator. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And please don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it, and must also visit playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.